never by the strength of a mother's love. We walk the narrow pathway, just like she walked before us, knowing that she's watching from above.
We were certain when she made her transition. It hurt us to our hearts to see her go. But we're glad she's now at rest, 'cause she did her very best to help us learn the lesson that everyone.
Yesterday
I heard her call my name.
She told me that she loves us.
We are not alone. Now we taught our children to cherish the wonderful gift that we have received.
And though our children are grown, some have babies of their own. They're teaching their children
what mama taught us to believe.
She loves us.
We are.